So we are at a very critical and uncertain time in our economic in our economic history and even in our history as a nation. And so what Mr. President has asked us to do is to devise a strategy in order to be able to keep the economy going and also to make provisions to ensure that we're able to retain jobs and indeed even provide more jobs and even develop the Nigerian economy in a way that will take advantage of the challenges of this time and convert those challenges to opportunities. So I'd like to just welcome you and say without further ado that we consider ourselves inaugurated and ready to go to work.